Roll it, Cam!
The venue for tonight's Big Sucker is the UCT Sports Science Lab, where some great sports science breakthroughs have been made. And here comes tonight's Big Sucker, Springbok rugby scrum half Neil de Kock. Now remember that everybody that Neil meets is in on the hoax, including a sales rep, Patrick, and Stephen, another so-called professional sportsman who's actually an actor with our Sucker Squad. You see, the scientists here have invented a revolutionary new sports drink. Neil de Kock and Stephen are being invited to endorse this fantastic new drink.
Come through, guys. This is the lab. So, basically, this is, Neil, this is where we actually test everything. I'm going to present to you guys this. Newt is the name that we're going to run with. You can see some examples of it here.
While they wait for the scientist inventor to arrive, the sales rep, Patrick, invites the two athletes to try the incredible health drink.
Sorry, actually, have a taste. I don't know what your preference. Do you have a preference or flavor?
I don't know, actually, definitely.
Both athletes seem to love it, especially Neil. He drinks.
Kick to it. That good?
And drinks.
Got the lemon and the lime over here, but no
and drinks, the that, energy so. Booster.
What I'll do is I'll give you something, so at least I don't bore you to death.
Is this legal,
eh? Oh, dear Neil, perhaps you should have thought of that earlier.
No, absolutely. We've gone through clinical trials with this. It's gone through all the stages.
Now, Patrick is no scientist. He's just a pretend sales rep. But Neil swallows his bogus sales pitch and plenty more of our laugh-out-loud energy drink.
I'm sure you've been on the field before where you need that extra burst, and it's just not there.
Patrick tells him that the earlier prototype had some serious defects.
We came to a very fine line of the legality of it.
Legality wasn't the only issue with the old batch. It also caused nausea, high temperatures, palpitations, and itchiness.
We researched this and stuff like that, but we surpassed it.
At last, the scientist who invented the sports drink arrives.
Professor Miller.
Sorry.
Professor,
sorry,
thanks for joining us. Neil de Kock.
And of course, he's another actor in the Sucker Squad. Patrick tells him the athletes have been tasting his invention.
They've had a little taster?
You've taken from this batch here. This is the old batch, yeah. Not from this.
No. There were some empty bottles there. I've just given them a taster from this one.
Yeah, this is not the right batch. This is the previous batch.
Realization finally dawns.
As long as it's legal, because I've got to play a game on Saturday. I don't test it possible.
No, if you'll just just excuse me.
Okay. Nothing to worry about. I'll be back just now. Just see what he's on about, and I'll come back to you now.
What do you think tell us about?
I have no idea what he was on about. Yes.
She's talking about. Despite the professor's anxiety, Neil continues to drink the suspect batch. Stephen begins to exhibit strange symptoms.
You're right, man.
I think so. But it's weird. Old batch?
Yeah.
What do you...
I don't know what they're on about. They're on their own.
They left pretty.
Nurse Olivia arrives to turn up the heat on Neil.
Quickly,
I think.
Hi. We have a little bit of a situation here, but it's nothing to be stressed about. We'll have it all under control. I want you just to calm down. How much have you had of this to drink?
What? What?
How much have you had?
I've had... I'm just what, gonna I've had...
Just stay calm. Stay calm, please.
I've drank maybe half of one of the bottles.
Okay.
And a whole bunch of...
Okay, that's not a problem at all. How much have you had to drink?
I've had one of those bottles.
A full bottle like that?
Yeah.
What's really important here is that your body temperature doesn't go up any further and that you keep breathing full, deep breaths. And
now Neil starts to have symptoms.
How is your vision doing? If you stand
my
up for a second.
Okay.
If you look at me dead straight.
Yeah,
you,
it's all right.
I'm single vision. Turn your eyes very hard to the one side. Is it blurry at the back of your vision? Blurry at the back of your vision over here?
No.
Okay, that's fine. Is your body temperature stable?
I'm feeling a little bit warmer now.
A little bit warmer,
yeah.
Okay. All right. No, your skin is absolutely clear. No sensitivity.
No tingling
if I do this to you. It's absolutely fine. All right. Just take a seat for me. I want you both just to remain calm. Sit down. Deep breaths. You're absolutely fine. Don't worry about it at all.
Just explain to us something. We just need to know what's going on.
Well, basically what it is there's just an ingredient that sometimes reacts badly with certain people.
Watch Neil's reaction as a wave of nausea hits Steve.
So only your body temperature's a bit high. Are you okay? Are you feeling nauseous? Okay, come with me. Can they be brought to a recovery room, please? And can we get Dr. Ravivi, please?
Nurse Olivia rushes them to the recovery room.
Just lie down on this bed for me. very standard thing. Keep the blanket over you. Are you feeling nauseous? Okay, what let me get you a bucket.
The professor apologizes profusely for the life-threatening mix-up.
It's not your fault.
All they do is make your system purge whatever is already inside there.
That's your body.
I'll all feel right. Careful now, eh?
Okay, now swallow that. Try not to bring it up for a few seconds.
I want to know what I've drank, because it's going to... It's career danger, yeah?
What it's,
if there's any sort of substance.
I think we have the wrong batch.
Because we get tested before and after games. And if I've, yes, and I've, if I've taken something, I can get banned for life. If there's something in that drink that's
really?
Not...
Really?
Yeah. Listen, Olivia.
No. This is just to settle in the stomach.
Yeah, but I don't want to take anything. I don't know what I'm taking. Olivia, sorry. No, can you understand my worry here? I'm a professional rugby player. I don't want to take anything that's going to be potentially...
When again are you playing
I'm
a match?
I'm playing Saturday.
You're playing Saturday?
Yes.
Day after tomorrow?
Yes. I can't put anything under my tongue. I don't know what I've drunk.
Sure.
I've got to play Saturday. It's my career.
I understand
if they
fully.
Test me on Saturday, and there's a good chance they will test me, they pick up anything that's...
Do they test before each match?
They test before and after.
He's on his way.
Okay. The doctor is on his way. Stephen, I want you to remain calm.
What
sometimes happens is it can react very badly with the glands in your groin.
How
like
can that batch be lying there?
Okay.
Sorry.
How can that batch be lying?
Yeah, it's just going to give you an enema. Do you understand
safe.
What an... We're just going to
but
give you an enema. Do you understand
safe.
What an enema is?
Yeah.
Do you give us your permission?
Yeah. If something does start happening, I'm going to phone someone.
Deal with that. Is your body temperature doing okay? I can't really feel the gloves really well.
So far, so good. But I'm
that's the enema.
This is a bit concerning, huh? I mean, it's fine for me to stay calm, but I mean...
The nurse produces a freezing ice pack.
If you could put this just down your pants, I would do it, but I know that you're lucid enough. It's just the best way to lower your body core temperature.
Okay.
Okay, if you could do it yourself, if you are feeling capable enough, that's fine. Is Dr. Olivia on his way?
Next door, Stephen starts taking his enema. Ferdinand Robbie enters, dressed as our doctor. Watch Neil's reaction as he slowly works out who this man is and what's going on.
They've ingested one of the test batches. he seems to be having
no,
a
man, give me a break. What is this?
And,
the whole point.
Yes.
Put it down your pants.
Do you think we've sucked
it in our life? I think we have.
It's so good on Love
Out Loud. It's so good on Love Out Loud.